In today's video, we will show you how to sign up to Netilion and how to start using the Scanner app to digitize your process plant. The Scanner app can be found on both Android and Apple iOS marketplaces. Once installed, you are requested to provide your user account information. We press Need an Account and get forwarded to the sign up page. We fill out the necessary fields with our personal information and complete the form. We now receive a confirmation email in our inbox. If you don't receive this within a couple of minutes, make sure to check your spam folder. The confirmation email looks something like this. Once confirmed, we can start using the Scanner app. Upon first login, you will be given a range of subscriptions to choose from. The free basic option will allow you to scan up to 15 assets in your plant, which we'll choose for this demonstration. We can now start scanning away. We select the type of asset, for example an instrument, and get to take some pictures of the device in process. We select the manufacturer and now have the possibility to use a QR code scanner to read the serial number of the asset. If the serial number is found, Netilion automatically enriches the asset with further product information. Last but not least, we can add tag and location information to the instrument. Once saved, your asset is now accessible in all other Netilion services. Let's switch over into Netilion Analytics, which we'll do in the desktop version now, but could as well be done on the smartphone browser as well, since all Netilion services are responsive web applications. Once logged in, we can see our new asset. Now imagine that we scan a lot more assets in our plant using the Scanner app. This is what our digitalized plant could look like. If you are interested in more information about the individual Netilion services, for example analytics, please check out the links in the description. We hope that this video gives you a head start in digitalizing your process plant with Netilion. Thanks for your attention and see you soon.